Coming up next, it's a welterweight showcase between Carlos, the natural-born killer Condon, and Iron. Can't stop. Ready to go to battle once again inside the octagon.
This guy is very well-rounded. He literally has no weaknesses in his game. He is technical in all areas of mixed martial arts.
The Octagon. The natural-born killer, Carlos Condon, possesses a fighting style that validates his moniker. A proven finisher, he is the last WEC welterweight champion and the former interim UFC welterweight champion, who is an equal opportunity finisher, stopping his opponents in every way possible.
Carlos Condon has excellent technique, tremendous will and heart, outstanding cardio, as well as a history of success amongst some of the best fighters in the sport.
Carlos Condon, set to fight Iron. For this welterweight fight, Iron is 22, Condon is 34. He is 2 inches taller. He will have a 6-inch reach advantage.
Ladies and gentlemen, this fight is 3 rounds in the UFC welterweight division. Introducing first, fighting out of the blue corner, a mixed martial artist holding a professional record of 12 wins, 1 loss. He stands 6 feet tall, weighing in at 170 pounds. Fighting out of Amsterdam, the Netherlands, mixed martial artist holding a professional record of 34 wins, 16 losses. He stands 62 inches tall, weighing in at 170 pounds. Fighting out of Albuquerque, New Mexico, ladies and gentlemen, presenting the former UFC welterweight champion, the natural born
the veteran Herb Dean, our referee. And here we go. Fight scheduled for 3 5-minute rounds. White trunks for Iron. Black trunks for Condon. Man, coming off that knockout victory in his last UFC fight, his confidence is at an all-time high. It was a spectacular finish. He's looking for more of the same.
Flying knee.
Snap that kick.
Oh, head kick. Hurt him with that spinning back fist.
Man, he rocked him with that spinning back fist.
Nice jab.
Very slow and methodical.
Flying knee. For the knee.
Head kick. Nicely done.
That's another big head kick, Joe. I don't know how many more his opponent can take.
Nice right hand.
Good back and forth battle.
Oh, landed it. Oh, big kick. He hurt him with that punch from the clinch.
Which is the stance.
Oh, head kick! Hard straight punch.
Kick. Boom, right on the button.
show that was a brutal knee to the body.
Oh! He dives on him into the guard with that punch. Oh, big shot from the top. Huge elbow to the head. Oh, he grabbed an arm triangle here. He's out of the arm triangle. Side control.
Nicely done.
Excellent posture.
Solid punch by Iron. Joe, you can hear Greg Jackson at Condit's corner telling him to stay busy on the body.
He was looking for the head kick, but it was blocked. Great punch by Condit.
Head kick.
Flying knee.
Oh, what an exchange. Hard left hand.
Big takedown. Round one comes to a close.
Iron's lucky to still be in this fight. He suffered a huge knockdown.
Very lucky to have gotten out of that round. That was a big knockdown. He was hurt bad. Big power on this punch and results in a knockdown. Let's see it again. And let's look at that from another camera angle.
There's the beautiful Brittany as we get set for round two.
Ready to fight. Ready.
Round two.
Oh, and he goes up top with a kick.
Strong jab. He connects with the head kick.
Landed a huge kick for the knockout.
Joe, here's the finish on our fight.
As it lands, this contest is over. And here we see it from a different angle. Look at the power in that kick. And as soon as it lands, that is the end. Watch this again here. And he's out.
Bruce Buffer has the official decision.
Ladies and gentlemen, referee Herb Dean is going to stop this contest at 27 seconds of round number two. Declaring the winner by knockout, the Natural Born Killer, Carlos Condit.
Carlos, the Natural Born Killer Condit, wins by knockout.